So these are questions that can be put. But the answer or the discovery or the root of all this, one has to dig oneself and go into it. It's no good talking to each other all day long or even for an hour. It's good to listen to each other. And how you listen also matters tremendously. Whether you actually listen in the sense that you are listening without any determination, without any direction, bringing your own reaction, just to listen. As a child listens to an excellent, exciting story, he's full of eagerness, curiosity to find out. Could we do that? Not only listen to the birds and so on, but also listen to all our thoughts, all our feelings and images. Watch the images that we are building constantly.